throughout Scripture, we read of the life of Jesus Christ and who he would be in the Old Testament, there are 332 prophecies fulfilled from the Old Testament about Jesus Christ, his birth, his life, his death, his resurrection. 332. Now understand that these were written anywhere from 1,500 years prior to his birth up to about 500 years prior, and they all came true. If you're a mathematician, you'll get the significance of this when I tell you the chances. It's been calculated by statisticians that the chances of all of these things happening in one person's life is 84 times 10 to the 123rd power. In other words, put out an 84 and follow it with 123 zeros. And you've got one out of that many chance of it occurring. Let me kind of break it down for you. If you even come back to eight of the major categories that happened in the life of Christ, in Josh McDowell's book called Evidence That Demands a Verdict, he has a mathematical statistician that records for him the odds of that happening as an illustration. Here's what he says. If you would cover the entire state of Texas with silver dollars 1 foot deep, paint one of them red, mix it up in the whole batch, and drop you off at the border and say, walk until you feel lucky. Reach down and grab one coin, and he said the odds of that being the coin painted red are the same odds of those eight prophecies coming true in one person's life. Now, some people said, well, yeah, Jesus, he just orchestrated all of that. Yeah, it's real easy to get yourself crucified. Not hard to pull off, but even if you give that to him, it's really hard to plan where you're going to be born. Good luck with that one. See, throughout the Word of God, we see the accuracy of its Word. And by the way, there are all kind of people who want to discredit the Word of God and who want to throw out, well, what about this problem, that problem? My experience and my observation has been that most of the people who do that have only studied the parts they want to pick apart, and they don't even know the fullness of Scripture. Can I tell you that Scripture, from the time that it was written, speaks with great accuracy, even regarding scientific issues, even regarding things that were not known at the time of Scripture, were in there. And I'll give you details if you want it later. Talk to me one-on-one, and I'll help you out with that. But Scripture tells us of these things, and there has never been one thing revealed through any archaeological discovery that contradicts the Word of God, never one time, because God's Word is authoritative, it is accurate, it is true, it is supreme, and we build our lives upon it.